Did you know that we can use our understanding of benchmark fractions to order a set of given fractions in ascending or descending order? If you have not watched any of our videos on how to represent fractions on a number line, please click on the top right corner and watch them before continuing with this lesson. Let's say you were asked to place in order from least to greatest the fractions 9/10, 7/8, and 1/4. We can begin by identifying the fractions with the least value by comparing them to the benchmark fraction of 1/2. If we were to compare 9/10 to 1/2 using a fraction bar or number line, we can see that it is a fractional part away from 1 whole. In other words, only a fractional part is missing from the entire whole being shaded. 7/8 as well is greater than 1/2 and is also one fractional part away from 1 whole. Now if we compare 1/4 to 1/2, we can see that it is less than 1/2, making this a fraction with the lesser value. This leaves 7/8 and 9/10. We know that both fractions are one fractional part away from 1 whole. However, since 7/8 has a denominator of 8 and 9/10 has a denominator of 10, we know that the fractional part missing in 7/8 is larger than the fractional part missing in 9/10, making 7/8 the smaller fraction from the two. So in order from least to greatest, we'd have the fraction 1/4 that is less than 1/2, then 7/8, and lastly 9/10, since it has a smaller fractional part that is missing from a whole. If this video helped you, please subscribe to our channel where you'll find math and science bites that are uploaded weekly to help you ace your test and become a cooler and smarter nerd.